got umpteen shots in the point blank range. We were getting penetrations and dumps, and then all of a sudden they go zone and we think we have to shoot a three. That's exactly what they want you to do. And we did, and they ran out, layups. Next thing you know, it's 8 points. Trust me, they're used to being up 20 right now. So they're over there planning, working, sweating, and gonna grind something up. They're gonna come out and try to get back to what they do. They're exhausted. You're tired, I get that. Some of you are a little spent, I get that. Guess what? Your body can take a lot more. Your body can take more than you think. It's your mind that needs the training. You can box out every time. You can. You just have to consciously go do it. And when you do, they're not very good because that's what they live and die by. Shoot, miss, rebound, score, shoot, miss, rebound, score. Take that away from them. Second half, their legs are going to be spent. We're right where we want to be. Aggressive, aggressive.